Good morning from the Rainbow Streams campground. About 5:30. Tried to get at it earlier this morning. I didn't leave camp until like 11 yesterday. Only got like 8 miles. I really thought this campsite was gonna be like right on the lake, but it's not. I'm sorry though. Still a nice little spot. Light's not working. Not a happy camper.
Alright, light is green. Should be good to go. Nothing. No light coming on.
Alright, so light doesn't work. The fact that Steripen puts these out on the market is absolutely ridiculous. I cannot wait till I have internet so I can send Steripen a freaking email. I'm not happy about this light situation at all. Need to saw. Snack time. hanging out with the crew from Millinocket.
How about you, Rocky?
They flip flops.
You got 2 liters?
You flip flop too, man?
No, it just started.
Just started southbound. That's what's up. That's what's up. Killer view right here. We got Katahdin back there. I don't know if you can see it on this camera. Let me switch. Oh, yeah. You see it on this one. Made it back to the Wiley Stream campground. A nice little rainstorm when I was here last time. Oh, wow. About to check the situation out. I might make some coffee right here. Just met Ed Beard on trail with Trail Magic. Freaking awesome, dude. Ate like 5 cookies, got a bag of goldfish. Good conversation. Definitely worth the stop. the Namakanta shelter. Beautiful little spot. Plenty of spots to camp. I want to get about 4.5 more miles today to the next shelter. Shaw's is coming tomorrow with some supplies for me with their food drop. I didn't bring enough bug spray, and I'm gonna run out of battery if I take this as slow as I want and film as much as I want. So I'm gonna meet them at Joe Mary tomorrow at 11, and they're gonna bring me like 5 Snickers bars and a Knorr pasta too, because why not? So yeah, I gotta be there for 11, so try to minimize my morning work right now. Like a spur, not spur trail, horseshoe trail, whatever. Oh, so getting close. Some Knorr pasta with some freeze-dried chili that Dr. Freeze gave me. He made it himself. Tasty. I had it last night with the Knorr. It was delicious. And I'm gonna do a pack of grits as well. Let that sit for about 10 minutes and voila. Dinner time.